I got an answer to my prayer. We got some rain. Look at these watermelon. Just getting started. Looking pretty healthy. Tomatoes. Enjoying the rain. Here's a fig. A green fig. Really happy to see some rain today. I pulled up most of my garlic. Replaced it with okra. There's a patch of mint growing with a couple of garlics, a couple of garlic plants that I let stay here. And where I had garlic growing, I now have okra, baby okra plants. Cherry tomatoes. Next to the compost pile, I got a couple of baby okra plants growing. And out of this nasty mess that I call my compost pile, I have a couple of volunteers. These are just free gifts. I didn't plant them, and I really don't know what they are. I'm guessing some kind of squash, but I don't remember throwing one in there, so I'm really not sure where the seeds came from. But I'm gonna let them grow. See if they make some fruit for us. Free food. Hey, look, it's the sun. There's the sun right there. Well, oh, and let me get away from the sunflower. Yeah, the sun's up there behind those clouds. Oh, yeah, and there's a pretty sunflower here, too. We have a bunch of green tomatoes ripening up. There's a baby Cherokee purple growing. And down here is a bigger one. Getting closer. I've had one of these babies so far this growing season. It was delicious. And there's some more ripening up or growing. And there's some rainwater. Ooh, it's really nice and cool. I actually measured the temperature of this water right after it rained, and it was 69 degrees. Very nice and cool. Let me show you my garlic harvest. I harvested most of my garlic about a week or two ago, and it's drying inside my workshop. Just like I did last year. Got my trusty cart here with my garlic just drying on there. Still dirty, but when it gets nice and dry, I don't know, any day now I could clean these up, brush the dirt off, and I mean they feel nice and dry right now. I could probably do it today, but it's so humid. Since it just rained, I think I'll wait. A pretty good sized garlic. I think my harvest this year is better than last year. I'm a little bit eccentric. I like to weigh everything that I harvest and compare it from year to year. And so when I bring these inside, I'll weigh them and then I'll know if I got more this year than last year, but it looks like I did. I don't need very much for just me and my family. Actually, nobody else in my family eats this but me. I would share if anybody wanted some. I would rather trade. Here's something different that I tried this year. I planted an apple seed. You know, we're growing an apple tree. It's really small. I just planted it 3 months ago. It's not the most beautiful thing yet, but I think it'll get better.
I went to a store that sells heirloom apples, and they're probably about a third of the size of a normal apple, but they're heirloom, so I thought it would be a good idea to save the seeds from them. Since it's an heirloom apple, I thought it would grow well without any special care. Here's an experiment I'm trying. I cut off a branch of my fig tree, stuck it in the ground, and it looks like it's completely dead. But I'll let you guys know, it could end up sprouting new leaves once it establishes some roots in the soil. We'll see. It's just an experiment. What have I got to lose, right? It's just a branch I cut off from over there. And here is my last zucchini plant that's alive. All my others are already dead, but I'm letting the last zucchini fruit or vegetable, whatever you want to call it, letting it ripen up. I'm going to try to save the seeds from it. My last experiment saving seeds did not work, so I hope this time I'll have better success. I'm really not sure when I should pick that. I could probably do it now. Still feels solid. Well, I think that's it for today. Thank you for joining me. Hope you're enjoying a good day where you are.